Hi, I'm Jason Jackson from Metal Supermarkets, and in this grade guide series, we're taking a look at some of the more commonly used metal grades. In today's video, we'll talk about 304 stainless steel. 304 stainless steel is the most commonly used stainless steel grade. 304 stainless contains between 18 and 20% chromium, as well as a high nickel content, usually between 8 and 10.5% by weight. These two alloying elements give the steel excellent corrosion resistance. However, in chloride environments, 304 stainless steel is susceptible to pitting and crevice corrosion. 304 stainless also contains up to 0.75% silicon and 0.10% nitrogen, as well as some carbon, phosphorus, and sulfur. In terms of mechanical properties, 304 stainless typically has an ultimate tensile strength of 73,200 psi and an ultimate yield strength of 31,200 psi. 304 stainless steel is commonly used for home appliances, in commercial food processing, piping, heat exchangers, and some structures in environments that would corrode standard carbon steel. Hopefully this video has given you a little more insight into AISI 304 stainless steel. If you need 304 stainless for your next project, Metal Supermarkets is the world's largest supplier of small quantity metals, carrying over 8,000 types, shapes, and grades of metal, cut to size and ready fast. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more videos just like this.